Airlines has officially let go of around 300 employees. The airline grounded services between major capital cities before being placed into voluntary administration earlier this week. During an all-staff meeting on Wednesday, workers were informed the business was not viable and that more than 600 jobs were at risk. The coalition says Rex took advantage of a $60 million COVID rescue package during the pandemic.
Rex, of course, then after COVID, in a situation where things were still fairly tight and fairly grim, decided to take on the city of Melbourne and other capital city to capital city routes. And this did present market share dangers for Rex. They were new to this caper. They're very good at what they do as far as regional airline services are concerned. But there's a big difference between regional airline services and then flying those capital city services.
Employees will learn their next steps when administrators hold their first creditors meeting. Rex's regional services remain operational.